Dexter, but Dion, as I was saying, his super Tom Dragster was the one that won the Winter Nationals this year down in Pomona.
That's right. I remember you telling me that.
At the end of the event, he come up on the big stage and pulled up the wall. Whooped them all.
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome.
I've got to hold up a Wally before just to look at it.
Did you? Went to one of the big events one time with some of the announcers. And we just got to hold it up. That was the closest I got. See them all lined up around the table. Pretty awesome.
You know, when I go to the national events now, I get to polish them before we hand them to the winner. That's the closest I ever got to them. How about that 03 Mustang out of Mesquite, Nevada, Justin Goodsell, representing the Mesquite Police Department, going up against Scott Granani out of Acton, California. Scott, the Cooley pickup truck, they'd actually had their ride out here, broken, said, well, we're not done racing, we're just going to get off the pickup truck. So again, watch the dually chase the police car. Little reversal of roles, or role reversal. 1409 for Justin Goodsell. For Scott Granani, 1572. I'm going to bring up Gary Davis and Jim. If I remember the song right. Jim and Nancy Aaron, 71 Chevelle with that 476 under the hood, going up against the Sheriff from Alamo, Nevada. Just a little bit north of here as you make your way up the 95. It's actually kind of the crossroads between here and that extraterrestrial highway. It's actually the loneliest road in America, or one of the loneliest roads in America, unless, of course, you count alien abductions. In that case, it's one of the most active roads in America. That's why it's so lonely. Half the people go out there and come back.